What is up, everybody? Welcome back to the greatest channel on YouTube. Let's go. If you subscribe, I will give you $1,000. And that is true. This is not a scam. This is true. Very much true. And now, for Christmas yesterday, and Merry Christmas to you, I got the new NASCAR 21 knee game. And let's go. I kind of messed around with this a little bit, but let's go. I'm back. And if you like and subscribe, I will give you $1,000, and merch is coming out very, very soon. Trust me, guys. Leave a comment to what track you want to see next. I'm just going to go to, what one do we want to go to today, guys? You want to go to Daytona Road Course or the regular Daytona? Leave a comment right now. And please, please leave a comment what you want to see next. And leave a comment what car you want to see next. I think I want to go, I want to go with Kyle Busch's Interstate Battery car. It is very crazy how Kyle Busch is leaving his regular M&M sponsor for next year. Very crazy. So we're just going to go to Daytona Road Course. Okay. It's going to be sunny. Let's go ahead and do some practice now. Little flying race. 15. And then race field sized. Leave a comment of what one you want to do. 40 size, one size field, two size field, or three size field, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 31, or 32, or 33, or 34, or 35, 36, or 37, or 38, or 39, or 40. We're just going to go with 40. Okay, clear. Perfect. Boom, boom, boom. Damage model. Oh, sorry, guys. Still trying to get used to this. So, let's go to the track. Ooh, so sorry, guys. Not mean to do that. Not mean to do that, guys. I am so sorry. Complete sorry. Right there. And if you see a NASCAR board right up above you, that used to be my dad's. Please do not look at that. Trying to get you on the TV to be entertainment. Okay, I'm trying to come out with another channel. I know I said that 2 months ago, but no.
Qualifying on the road course. I'm Alex Aiden, and this session is a little different than our standard cookie cutter qualifying sessions. It features two time sessions in which groups of cars are able to make runs to condense the field into the qualifying order. The first session is all 40 cars, followed by a session where the fastest 12 can fill out the field.
Okay, guys, I do not know where to go.
The drivers are already strapped in, and we're ready to see some of the antics that happen in this road course qualifying session. Who's going to have the speed to put themselves into the next round and hopefully into a top starting position for this weekend's race? Let's head down to the
spotter or something. The NASCAR officials talking about crap, guys. Don't listen to them, please. Try to get that turned off. Going to use data. Set up just to be a little bit stable, guys. Comment down below, do you want tight a little tight, stable, a little loose, or loose. Okay, let's go stable for this race. Okay, this is going to be very easy.
Show it to me here. Let's put down a flyer.
Let's go, guys. I don't know what to do. It's so hard to turn. I think I need to get loose for this race. It's hard, guys. I don't know what to do. Frick. Blew a tire, guys. Let's just return the pit lane and let's reset the car. Please apologize for my terrible racing. Please. I need this loose. And that's what I wanted to do. I need to practice a little. I don't know what to do. I don't know the ways this track. Oh, God. Guys, I'm sorry. Jesus. I don't know what to do. I don't know how to track, what speed to go, partial, full throttle, or less. Let's go. Let's try this again. If we can't make it this time, we're just not going to qualify. Nope. Guys, we're not going to qualify. We're just going to start last. I don't care. The track's freaking hard. And if you want me to do SRX the game, let me know down in the comments.
Alex Aiden here to bring you the action of this 3.6-mile road course at Daytona. This race is still fairly new to the NASCAR Cup Series schedule, so it could be a chance for a new name to find their way to victory lane. We've seen some drivers struggle, and some succeed through practice.
Oh, that's me. Drivers struggle? Me. Right here. Head. That is me. Did he? I love how this is kind of sort of like NASCAR 15. If you want me to do that, let me know down in the comments. Besides, when a long time ago I told you I was going to film Wednesday and Tuesday. Tuesday, I'm out of town. I'm going on a vacation. So I'm so sorry. And I'm going to Charlotte. So I cannot, please help y'all film videos. I'm very sorry. Terrible sorry. I don't know what to do, guys. Sorry, oh my God. Such a terrible driver. Did I just blow his tire? Turn. Better, guys. Getting better. Better as we go. Oh my God. This is like Sonoma. Oh my God.
Clear to go.
Oh, my Lanta. There we go, guys. There we go. There we go. This is kind of like iRacing. You want me to see? If you want me to do that, let me know. Oh, God. Sorry. So bad. There's 11 laps, guys. We can do this. Oh, God. We're very loose. Forgot to turn that on. I got the... Okay, guys. I'm just trying to focus. And this... And my car is very slow. Let's go. We're only running second gear. And leave a comment to what camera do you want to see. My car is slow. Blew a tire. Tire down, tire down. I'm not going in, crew chief. I don't care if my tire's down. We're just going to restart, guys. I don't even care. Oh, God, God. Dear God. Is this better for y'all? I don't know. I'm going to watch this video after I'm done with this. Because I know I'm crappy at driving. Jesus.
Ready.
Ready, ready, go. This is hard. Single file line, single file line. Hit the brakes, guys. Hit the brakes, hit the brakes. Go. Jesus. My car won't work, guys. So freaking hard. If you want to see anything else, just let me know down in the comments. This is very, very, very easy. I want to do this camera. I like it. There's only 11 laps, guys. This is easy. We got this. We're doing better each time. You can do anything you put your mind to, guys. You ain't first, you're last, guys. Remember that now. Oh, crap! Go backwards. Go backwards. Move. Backwards. Backwards. It won't go backwards. I'm stuck. What the heck? We gotta restart. That was so weird. If you want to see anything else like Bristol Dirt, let me know. Bristol Dirt's hard for me, though. I'll do it for you guys. Oh, this is easy, guys. Let's go, go. Chase him down. Hunt him down. Come on, fall. If you want to see Farming Simulator, let me know down in the comments. And remember, if you subscribe and like, I will put out merch. And I will give you $1,000 if you subscribe and like. 1 mil, even, probably. 1,000. Let's make it 1,000. Get those likes and comments and subscribing. Let's go, guys. We're doing good. We're doing good. We're making progress. Let's go. Let's go, guys. Frick, frick, frick. Turtles hate you. God. Frick. Turtles. There's only 11 laps, guys. We got this. Should have done 5, but whatever. I think I'm getting used to this. Turtles. Come on, go, 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 go. I don't even know why I picked a two-in-a row course. It's like the hardest thing here. The Bristol Dirt is. I actually tried that off camera.
Stay right.
Clear. I feel like someone's on my bumper right now. Hold on to it. Hold on to it. Oh, God. Oh, barely cleared it, guys. Barely cleared it. I know I'm cheating, guys. I can't control the car.
Clear, clear, clear.
How am I gonna get a black flag? Oh my. What did I do to the car? Jesus. Guys, we're finishing this race. Guys, I feel like it just doesn't want to turn. Go. The car ain't working, guys. Oh my. God. Jesus. Guys, this track is just too hard. We're going to another track. I don't care. We're probably just gonna run like, I don't know. We're just ain't gonna run that. We're going to the Coke Zero 400. That's where I'm going. In August. Last winter, William Bryan, Jesus. Maybe I should do this one. Let's go, guys. This track is very easy. I don't know. But it ain't the road course, that's what they tell you now. Oh, this is so easy. Blue. This is easy, guys.
Alex Aiden here, welcoming you to Daytona International Speedway. Today we have single car qualifying, and we'll find out who got all the speed they needed out of practice, and who still may need some last second adjustments before the regular season finale. Odds on favorites are usually the Hendrick cars here in qualifying, but we'll see if that continues. There are 16 drivers leaving this weekend as championship-eligible playoff contenders. That doesn't mean the other 20
hey, look, it's
drivers
my brother.
In this field are going to sit down and play nice. Daytona is known for spoilers, drama, and Cinderella stories. The storylines
oh
are just
God.
Beginning.
There's been lots of fights here.
Each run we see today.
Every car.
The end of qualifying sets the stage for who's in and who's out.
I'm probably going to qualify first here. No, I need to... Tighten it up. Tight. Press up. Stable.
Show it to me here. Let's put down a flyer. Show
Let's
it
go.
To me here. Let's put down a flyer.
Let's go. This is easy, guys. I got this. Oh, Tier 400, this is easy. I'm coming for that qualifying. I'm coming for the pole. I'm coming for it. It's all about time, guys. Not your position, it's time. Let's go, guys. Easy, easy, easy. Oh, God. No. Oh, God. Not during qualifying. Oh, guys, we're not going in. Can't. We need to go. Oh, we need to go in. We're going to stay out. Stay out, buddy. Which, if we're going to stay out, I don't care. Oh, we qualified 17th, guys. That's pretty good. It looks like at the end of the race, we're going to be able to make it to first place. Alex Bowman, the Hendrick cars are good in qualifying. William Bryan is very good. William Bryan is very fast. He is starting second. 0.129 miles an hour. Very good, guys. That was a very good running.
Welcome to the Daytona International Speedway for the regular season finale. I'm Alex Hayden, and this race will finalize.
It looks like it's going to rain, guys.
For the NASCAR Cup Series playoffs, tonight could make or break someone's season, and you never know what's going to happen.
This is for the playoffs, guys. Contenders at any moment. But in a night race, which I love. I love that trophy that I want. And speaking of the Coke Zero 400, I went last year and this year. I went last year, this year, I'm going again next year. Let's go.
The cars are gridded, the drivers are ready. Now let's head trackside to hear the most famous words in racing.
Drivers, start your engines. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Start on 17th. We got this, guys. It's easy. This is just like NASCAR Indy 5 I posted a couple of months ago. We're winning this race, guys. Stay out there. Set go. Let's go. Dang it.
Middle of three. Down one left. Clear all around. Three wide. You're up top. Stay right.
Guys, we need to win it.
All clear. Stay left. One left. Clear, clear, clear.
I'm going to restart the season, guys. Oh, we reckon.
Down here.
Take it easy.
This is why you need to restart before you wreck. Okay, guys. One key. Focus. Focus. Subscribe and I'll give you $1,000. Oh God, sorry guys. Wake up, Carson, wake up. Attic Racing is making progress. Oh God. Come on, pit crew. Go. You're starting dead last, guys. Wow. Wait. It's the 13th lap. Oh. Easy. My car is terribly slow. Who cares, guys? We're not going down pit road. Okay. I'm sorry we did not finish the race, but this is going to be the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed. And if you would like to see new tracks, just comment down below and I'll give you $1,000 to like and subscribe. Please and thank you. Bye-bye now.